How to manually connect the Apple Vision Pro to your Mac computer. Look up and pinch the tab to view the Control Center button. When the dropdown appears, select Control Center. Make sure your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned on your Apple Vision Pro and your Mac computer. Go to the Mac Virtual Display icon and then select it. Click on your Mac and your Mac display should appear. Like and subscribe for more Apple Vision Pro tutorials, and I'll see you on the next one.